Now, I know you Americans are drained from things like labor strikes, race riots, and the fight over the League of Nations. But I'm offering you a change. Because I, Warren G. Harding, am running for president. And I want to restore the normalcy in America.
As the Republican nominee for president, Warren G. Harding wants to normalize America once again. This message has been approved by the Republican Party of 1920.
I am Warren Harding, and I approve this message.
Like Harry Truman dropping bombs out of the air.
Well, Mr. Harding, thank you for coming. The first question, what are some of the things that have been going on in America that make you want to have the campaign trail the return to normalcy?
Well, things like the Red Scare, labor strikes, race riots, and the fight involving the League of Nations are some of the things that make me want to have that campaign trail.
Well, Mr. Harding, some people seem to like you because they say that you're a family man. Can you demonstrate how this might be?
Well, yes, I can. Buddy. This is my dog, Buddy.
Well, not sure if that counts as a family, but...
Like Ronald Reagan falls.